God speaks.
神说话,
God likes to speak.
神喜悦说话,
God desires to speak.
神盼望说话,
God wants to speak.
神要说话,
God insists on that he keeps on speaking.
所以他坚持要说话,
you know why he does that?
你知道为什么吗?
Because whatever he said,
因为他无论说什么,
you just never hear.
我们都不听啊,
if he said, speak,
如果他说了,
you hear.
你听了,
then that's good enough.
那就好,
he says, what?
但是呢,
you didn't get it.
你还是没得到,
okay, let me do it again.
我再说,
then you say, are you clear?
你在这里吗?
He said, what are you talking about?
你在说啥呢?
What I just said?
你知道我在说什么?
I'm sorry, I was thinking about dating some sister.
我还在想跟某一个姊妹约会了。
I'm just getting a job opportunity.
我真的有一个工作机会了。
I found a good point that I could have a good investment.
我真知道一个好投资。
You don't hear what God says.
我们都没有听神的。
No matter what God speaks.
不管神说什么。
You don't care.
我们都没有那么高。
We don't usually hear what God says.
我们通常都不怎么听神。
God speak to us.
神向我们说话。
We forget about it.
我们忘了。
He speak again.
他再说。
We forget about it.
我们又忘了。
He got upset.
他生气了。
He spank us a little bit.
他
spank us a little bit.
打了我们几下。
Then we come back.
我们回来了。
Then we look at him.
我们看看他。
God, thank you.
神啊，谢谢。
You know I really afraid of you.
我真是怕你。
I don't know if I love you.
我不知道我爱你。
But please don't spank me too hard.
打我的时候不要太重。
I'm coming home.
我会回家的。
Tell me something.
告诉我。
God said, yeah. Your mind goes, wow, Sears Tower.
这里我又想到 Sears Tower.
Do you still have a Sears Tower here?
No. Willis.
Oh, you see, you better not build a tower, even if it's not your name.
不。 不要盖这些高塔,
no,
始终没有你的这个名字,
no, no value,
没有价值, 没有价值,
no value, no value. But anyway, so God has to speak.
所以神需要说话,
in many ways,
多分,
from many aspects,
从各个这个层面,
that he can speak,
他能向我们说话,
and repeat,
他能够重复的说话,
repeat his speaking,
他能够重复的向我们说话,
make sure,
能够确定我们,
you finally can get something.
我们至终能够了解他的说话。
I think I can give a message in English.
Okay.
It should be okay. Huh? Sure. I need the eyeglass because this is too small. This is for you, young man. If I just read the verse to you, in the beginning it says, God.
神.
God.
神.
Aren't you impressed with that word? Amen. God.
神.
Just like I, just like I,
就像我,
you see, every time you see I,
每次你说我,
that's why I always in capital letter.
所以I, 这个我这个字总是大写,
you got to,
你需要这样,
otherwise you disappeared.
不然你就不见了。
God was very burdened.
那神在这里很有负担。
He said, hey, young man,
年轻人啊,
young lady,
年轻的女士啊,
you have too many eyes.
你有太多的我。
Could you have one word, God?
你可不可以有一个字, 神?
God.
神?
Hey, hey, hey. Say God. Say God. Say God. Can you three say God together?
God.
Wow, pretty good. You speak different ways I do, come on. Come on, I'm going to sit in the front row. You always get the blessing. Do you have a kid yet?
Yeah.
What's his name? Boy or girl?
Boy.
你儿子名字叫?
One boy.
Yes.
Only one?
Yeah.
Unique one. How old is he?
他多大?
13.
So you really?
13岁.
You only want one?
Yeah.
That's surprising. You should have three or four. This is United States. This is United States.
这里是美国。
anyway, what's his name?
儿子名字是什么?
Ian.
Ian.
Different way call her, right? Hi, Ian. Right? You could have a lot of affection. Hi, Ian.
你可以带有情感。
You could get real mad. Ian!
或者很凶地说, Ian.
What are you doing, right?
你在做什么?
Hey, do you know, the one who listened to you, like this little boy, Ian, he's not here. Okay.
You
should bring him in. Bring him in. You know, that he knows
他知道。
Where you are.
他知道你在哪。
You get my point or not?
你知道我说的吗？
You have a way, Ian.
你有说 Ian.
Very common, Ian.
或者是普通的教育。
I get my Ian.
或者是很大声的说。
Or just, hey, Ian.
或者是 Ian.
They know it's affection there.
他们知道你那个感情在哪。
Why don't you speak to God with no emotion at all?
你可不可以跟神没有感情的叫？
No emotion. Yeah, no, don't love him at all. No emotion. Hey, G-O-D. That's for sure, no emotion at all, right? Can you say, hey, G-O-D?
G-O-D?
Or can you say, hey, God?
或者说神
Hey, God.
Can you also say, oh, God?
Oh, God.
Oh, 神啊
Oh, God.
Oh, 神啊
Oh, God.
Oh, 神啊
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Amen.
Do you feel the emotion there?
你有没有觉得情感在那
Something is different. No, you read the Bible, it's very, thank you. The Bible, Hebrew, begins with the word God.
希伯来书一开始用到神
Based on how you read it, right?
就看你怎么读
You can read it, how G-O-D.
你可以读字母
You also can read just comma God.
你也可以很普通的念
You also can read it with a lot of affections.
你也可以读很多的情感在
Oh God.
Oh 神啊
God.
神啊
God.
神啊
If you read God,
你说神啊
then all the rest part will become very meaningful.
剩余的就非常有这个意义
Now if you read O G O D.
如果你念字母的话
Who at what what?、
啊、这个是他在哪里
you don't get much, is it?
就没有意义
Oh, God.
神啊
God.
神啊
God.
神啊
Oh, God.
Oh, 神啊
Then what? Who at various times and various ways?
神既在古时借多次多方小谕列出
Spoke in time past to the fathers.By the prophet,
借着众先知多方多次
had in these last days spoken to us by his son,
就在这末世借着他儿子小